Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Ndolies, and welcome back to Regrowth. In the last episode, we made an AE system. Finally, we were able to make applied energistics. But we do not have the power to really handle that right now. There's a couple things that we need to do. And one is we're going to get the power situated. But the other thing I want to kind of show off... This is grown. So I'm going to do this. And basically once that spreads to those places, then I will be good to go. I want to show off the farm area. As you can see, I have been slowly expanding it. This floor is getting there. We have the glowstone and the slime and creepers. And I put the amber seeds up here. And then this floor is done. It's full of 10 seeds. So I just need to finish building this. That's something that's on my to-do list of prepping and finish getting all the seeds and all that fun stuff. But yeah, I just kind of want to show that off. I haven't done that in a while. As you can see, I've been steadily working. These are pretty low, but the image seeds are fairly close to being ready. Cinnabar about halfway there. Actually, it's getting close in some stats. The corn is kind of whatever, but it's getting there. It's about halfway there. And flowers and all that fun stuff. I've been doing that off camera. I've been chopping down trees and all that kind of fun stuff. But I did a lot of prep. And when I say a lot of prep, I mean a lot of prep. So this is all the stuff that it's going to require to make one advanced solar generator. That is 85 osmium plates. 56 redstone chipsets, 36 iron chipsets, a reinforced alloy, 31 enriched alloys, 18 steel plates, 28 enriched iron, an enhanced circuit board, 28 basic circuit boards, 36 glass panes, and 2 sheets of titanium. Yeah, that took a while to prep for the record. But yeah, so one of the things we're going to do today is get the power situated. And then the other things that are on the to-do list include getting the farm finished and automated, and building a couple more islands, because we need an island for boss fights, we need an island for blood magic, and I think we're good on everything else. Something I did off camera, which I wanted to mention, is I went to the nether, got a whole bunch of lava, because I was out of lava, but I also moved the nether portal over here. However, this one for some reason wouldn't connect back up. When I go through this, it takes me to the place in the nether where I'm supposed to be, but it puts me over there. There's actually two portals over there. I don't know if you can see the other one. Yeah, you can see one's right there and one's right there. I broke both of those, so hopefully they will be done, but this does connect to the right place in the nether. It just doesn't come back here. So I'll have to figure out if I can fix that and how, but I went and got some more lava because that's out of that. There's a bunch of stuff I need to do. I need to get some more seared bricks. Should probably make the smeltery a little bit bigger. I need to automate machines and all that fun stuff, but we'll get there. I'd love to get another coal coke furnace. And something I wanted to do before I did anything else... Do I have... That's enough. Let's get some more steel. That's something else I need to do. I've been using charcoal in there because why not? I can make charcoal pretty easily. In fact, I should probably automate that eventually once I get the tree farm set up. So it's just a bunch of off-camera stuff that I just need to set up buildings and do different building to do. But it's not that big of a deal, so I'm not too worried about it. So let's just get into building this advanced solar generator. This thing is expensive. So I need 4 solar generators. Let's go ahead and make those first. So I'm going to need a total of 12 solar panels, which is like this. And we don't have the circuit board, so I need 12 basic circuit boards. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think I'm going to need more than that. So I'm not going to make any more until I need them. But I'm pretty sure I need more than that. So let's make those. So there's the 12 solar panels. That's expensive. Now we're going to need What? For each one of these, we're going to need so 4 energy tablets and a basic circuit. So that's 8, 9 more circuit boards. So let's get that. I know I'm going to need one more energy tablet, so I'll make 11. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And like I said, I'm pretty sure I need to make more of those, but we'll get there when we get there. So let's make the energy tablets. We need 5 of these. That I know. And then we're going to need 1. Oh, I need more circuit boards. So let's... I need 4 more. So let's get... I think it's osmium plates and refined iron. 2, 3, 4. And I think the last one is for this guy. Ooh, I might not have enough. I might actually have miscounted. Those don't stack either. No. Actually, I don't... No, I didn't miscount. So then I need one more of these guys. Rich iron. Basic circuit board. Eventually we'll auto craft a lot of this stuff. So we need this guy, and that should be everything. There we go. The advanced solar generator. That was painful. Unfortunately, there's no quest for... Wait, there's a quest with unclaimed... Oh, hey. Evidently, we needed to make that. I didn't know that was unlocked. I wonder how that unlocked. So let's get... Okay, we'll deal with that in a second. Let's first set this up. So this will go right here. It is a 3x3 block. And this is generating a lot of power. So it's making 240 RF per tick. So actually, let's... Do I have... Alright, let's break this piece of grass. And let's put this right here, just for now. Later, I'm going to put that on its own island. And we have a lot of mechanism stuff that we can do now, so that's good. Do we have 2? We do have 2 steel. I know I can get more steel from the other thing, but I want to make some universal cables. Redstone is what we need. So let's make this. Should not be difficult. I think we have some of those already, but let's just... Let's do that. I don't have any blocks on me. Why do I not have any blocks on me? That's like the first rule of Minecraft. Keep blocks. So let's... Not grass. Let's get the cobblestone. I'll put the other grass block back. I'll move the... cable, but let's... You know what? Unfortunately, we're going to break that in a second. So I don't want to put anything in there yet, but... Let's just get this cable... going up, and let's take a look at the quest book, see what it wanted us to make. I don't know how we got that quest, but we needed to make a metallurgic confuser. We did that, so we'll get some steel and titanium. Messing with configurator. Alright, and then power storage. So we need to make another energy cube. We made that too early, evidently. Let's see what else. So we have the crusher, the enrichment, we'll have to make the energized smeltery. Okay, so I can deal with that stuff. Let's make the configurator. How difficult is that? Configurator. Alright, it's an energy tablet, some enriched alloy. That's not too bad. But we don't have much of the stuff to do that. We need 2 circuit boards, just some redstone and tin. So we're also going to need two iron chipsets. Alright, I think I can do most of this, so let's just try to get this going. I need the carpenter. This thing I don't like to keep set up, but I don't think it matters anymore. It used to matter if you kept it set up or not. Let's get the bucket, and let's go ahead and make the configurator. Because I think that might let us do some fun stuff. So let's make the iron chipsets. What else are we gonna need? Enriched alloy, I do believe I have some. And steel plates and osmium plates, I think I have all of that. Let's see. And is it 2-in-1 or 1-in-2? Alright, other way. Around. I think I need like 4. Because that takes 2 sticks or whatever. I need some more enriched iron and some chipsets. So let's get 2 more. And then the enriched iron is wrought iron, so I need more sand. And yeah, that shouldn't be too bad. So there's the circuit boards. Let's throw this in here. We'll make those. Yeah, so this was not planned. I'm not prepared for this, but I think I can handle it. Let's get some more universal cables. I need a lot of those in the long run, so it's not a big deal to me if I have too many. What is it I needed? So there's a stick. We'll need some lapis. I think I have lapis downstairs. Sand. So 1, 2, 1, 2. Once I get this farm automated, and honestly, once I get a better AE system, that's just going to take me time doing more of the, getting more of the stuff. But let's unfortunately dump the diamond. We're going to need charcoal in that, but we'll get there in a second. Let's get this going. We're going to need, what is it? Because the enriched, we're going to need 2 of these. Yeah, it's wrought iron and charcoal. So let's get some charcoal in here. Actually, do we have any wrought iron? We do. We have 2. That's exactly what we need. So let's put that in there. Is that enough carbon? Alright, it needs like 40 carbon. There's those. I might just need a little bit more carbon and we'll be good. So let's see, how many does it take? It takes 30. So 1 coal is 10 carbon. Okay, good to know. But this configurator should not be too terrible to make. We'll make, I don't remember how bad the energy cube was. Other than the steel casing, it wasn't too bad. So the steel casing is just a lot of refined steel. I could probably make that pretty easily, to be honest. It's just going to require more circuit boards, which I think is something we get from rewards. So let's wait on that, see what we get. And there's the enriched iron. I think all we need now is the lapis, which I have a little bit. I haven't made much lapis because I haven't had much reason to. But redstone chipsets. I need more, don't I? Yeah, I need 2 more redstone chipsets. Let's see, that and then more osmium plates, don't I? Yep. I don't have enough. Alright, well, I have some osmium upstairs, I believe. So let's get, I don't know, 16 more chipsets? Why not? It's always good to have extra. So let's get some more chipsets. Let's go get some osmium. And while we're up here, let's get a stack of bread minus one. It's not that big of a deal to waste bread, so, or waste wheat rather. So let's just do it this way. Be easier, faster. I'll make more bread off camera. I need to make a lot of bread at some point, but we need 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 osmium. We'll put that in the rolling machine. And hopefully this guy has... Yeah, he should have enough power. So we'll craft that. We get the 2 redstone chipsets, so as soon as we get this... Cool. Now we should be good. So let's craft the circuit boards. And then it's like this. I don't remember. What's the energy tablet? Alright, let's make that. And then it's like so. We have the configurator. Cool. So that should be a quest. And it is. That's going to give us a bunch of basic universal cables. Cool. So if we make the energized smeltery, we'll get a whole bunch of the machine casings. And that's not bad. We need another iron chipset. It's more refined iron. Let's get some coal. How do I do compressed coal? Compressed carbon. It can be either, so let's get... But I think using coal is better. So let's come up here. We should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, so let's grab the titanium, refined steel, steel, sheets, osmium. Basically anything that we could use. And let's try to make this energized smeltery in the energy cube. And let's cancel that. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that, then that. Alright, so carbon. We'll compress the carbon. What all do we need? So we need 2 basic circuit boards, so we're gonna need 2 more of those. Wait. Right? 1, 2. Yep. Okay. 2 more of those. That's not too bad. Circuit boards are just heavy on redstone, not anything else. Let's get the water in there. And we have plenty of refined steel, titanium, everything. We should be able to make this pretty easily, actually. That is the good part about making sure you have plenty of... That can do 8, right? Let's go ahead and do that. That's a good thing about making sure you have plenty of supplies. It's one of the things I do off camera is just kind of prep a lot of this time-consuming stuff. In fact, this thing has been running like nonstop. I've been putting blocks of coal in it forever. And we're out of power, aren't we? Yes. So let's get a block of coal or two, and actually let's get some coal coke, and let's get... Actually, you know what? Since this is out of power, let's break it. And I realize it's a crafting task, so I didn't need to break it. Let's put it back. So that should be all good. Let's input, output, no, that's transporter. Let's see, side config. Input, top, output, everywhere else. And I guess the input is also in the front. The back isn't needed, so let's go plug that into our solar panel. And move my solar panel as well, but that's the less concern. So let's make sure we grab it. And let's just put the solar panel right here. Did it retain its inventory? It did. Wow, this is going to charge things up very nicely. We'll have to make more... whatchamacallits later. Better cables. So this is not going to be needed anymore, which is nice. I don't want to use this guy, so let's make another set of plates. Oh, it's wrought iron, not wrought iron, not normal. So let's get like 16 more cooking up, because I go through that stuff so much. I should probably make more of those machines, but yeah, that should be good. So we're gonna need two basic control circuits and a couple iron chipsets. These are just gonna be, so I need four of those. I need these. Once I get two enriched iron, we should be good to go. So let's grab that. Let's put that in there. Let's grab the steel. And yeah, so we should be good to go to make this energized smeltery. So first thing we need is two of these. So there we go. Then we need this guy. Easy enough. Are those steel plates? Whoa. Yes, they are. So we need some steel plates. That's something I might... I have one. Alright, let's make some more steel plates. That's not a problem. And we're going to need some more iron chipsets. And that should be everything. So once we have the steel plates, we should be able to go ahead and make this guy. Let's... Oh, we need glass. And I think it's just... I think it's any type of glass. Yeah. Cool, so there's the energized smeltery. Energized smelter, sorry. So we're gonna get a whole bunch of basic control circuits and the steel casings. So that is nice. Evaporate, getting gassy, all that kind of stuff. We'll get into those later. And we can probably make the basic energy cube, like, right now as well. Which I would not mind making. We're gonna need more osmium, I think. So let's see if we have any more osmium. We also need aluminum sheets. And that's pretty much it. Do we have the iron chipsets? Alright, so once we get the osmium, we can get the iron chipsets, and we should be good to go. So, let's see. I know I have some osmium up here ready to smelt. Let's go ahead and smelt this, and then we'll get into some other stuff. We'll stop working with Mekanism as much. I like the mod, but it's so expensive to do anything in it. Let's see, what are we going to need? We're going to need two of these. Let me put the rest in here. Actually, we're going to need two more. We need two osmium and a plate. Okay, I can handle that. And then some more steel plates. And yeah, we should be good. So everything else can go in here. I'm going to put that in there because I don't want to use it yet. Not until we have more power. The configurator can go in there. I bet that works a lot like a wrench, but I have a silk touch pick, so it shouldn't matter. So yeah, once we get the osmium, we should be good to go, I think. There is ore tripling in Mekanism, which is nice. Something I would not mind doing. We're gonna need what? One, two, just two? Alright, let's get the two ingots. I'll clear that out later. Eventually I will put like a... Actually, I wonder. Those are upstairs. Let's test something. I don't actually know if this will work. Hopefully it doesn't crash my game or something like that. We have... Yes. the basic mechanical bite. Now, before we did this with, we did this before with the buildcraft stuff. So does this work? Maybe if we give it a redstone signal? I doubt it, but maybe. It's gases. Get a stick. I don't know that this would work. Nah, doesn't seem to. Okay. I'll have to figure out if there's any ways to automate getting stuff out other than buildcraft, because I'd prefer not to use buildcraft if I can help it. And let's put that in there. Because obviously I don't want to do as much manual labor as... I want to automate as much of the manual stuff as I can. And that is the one thing that is manual that I want to avoid. So let's see, do we have everything now? So let's see. We need the energy tablet. What the heck keeps... we need the reinforced alloy, which... enriched alloy. Not reinforced. I keep doing that. What are these? Induction plates. We need an energy tablet. I know that. So let's get that. And there we go. Cool, we have everything. So we have another basic energy cube. We're going to get energy tablet and some more control circuits. And it wants us to make the ultimate energy cube. Okay. So each tier requires previous tier cell to be able to craft it. I kind of figured that. So we can store more energy because this guy is going to get full very quickly. So what we're going to do, we're going to break this cable. And let's actually hop up there. Let's put this guy here. And we're going to config this so input from the top, output to the bottom. So this will be a buffer for this guy, which is what I want. So cool, we have some energy cubes, an energy tablet. I don't know how this guy works, because I don't think I can, like... Oh, cool. So I can drain it. And I have an energy tablet that I can use for other stuff. So that's cool. And I bet that's where you put the configurator. And like I said, I've never really worked with Mekanism all that much. So I'm really new to this stuff. But it is a cool mod. It is a good alternative to the typical... your typical thermal expansion, which I do love. I'm the one that would rather play thermal expansion than anything else, but I also recognize that sometimes it's good to try different mods specifically. So enough of that all. Let's back out of this. We don't have any other quests completed yet. Let's go to what Life of the World. That is what I want to do. So we have a couple of mana infusions to do. And this should be fun. So the first thing we need to do, first thing I want to make, is the spawn skeleton. Don't know why you'd want to do this, but we need a bone block, which requires a pile of bones times 9. So let's make those, and then you can make a bone block. That is difficult to say. So the other thing we're going to need is the skull candle, which I've made the candles before, so I went ahead and made it, but there's the skull candle. So I do believe spawn villager, skull candle, bone block, and bow and arrow, and then 4 experience. So let's go throw this on the infusion, the runic altar, that's what it's called. So Q. And let's get the Wand of the Forest, because we're going to need that. But while we're waiting on that, let's take a look at the Thaumnomicon. Golems is a thing that we're going to be doing soon. And I like to try to finish researching some of the stuff. So we need some Modus. Let's go here and let's see if we can't get some Modus. And research that. And we need to get... There's three researches that I'd like to do. I need some paper, though. Do I have any paper? I don't. Well, I do have a reed farm right here, so... Just gonna do that. It will decrease my witchery altar power just a little bit, but it's not that much that matters. So let's come back over here. Let's get that. We have the spawn skeleton, and then we are also going to make a spawn spider, which is just sheep, two spider eyes, two string, and four experience. So that one's a lot easier. And once that's done, we will get back to that. So let's make some paper. And get some research. So yeah, like I said, I'm also gonna need some ink sacks. So let's get some of the rest of the golem stuff. So there's stomach, flesh. We're gonna want the advanced golems. And any of this stuff that we can. Primitasha, we don't have. Get that. Will give us a little bit of what's it called? Warp. But it's not too bad. We need Permutatio, which I think we're low on order, but we're getting some, so let's get, where is it? That. What else we need? That as well. And let's get all the tiny stuff. So we need Thalum? Tellum, that's what it is. Alright, cool. So I will do those researches off camera, like I normally do. I am out of mana. Alright, let's go get some coal. We're gonna be making more endo flames eventually. I'm gonna throw these guys in here. We'll get some more research before I end the episode, but let's get this going again. Cool. Just gonna drop it all. We're going to get more of that, the end of flames going and all that fun stuff. What kind of spark does that? Oh, it has a distribution. Let's actually remove this spark for right now. So any mana is basically going in here. Yeah. Alright, so that will take a little bit, but whatever. Let's get some more research. What else do we want to look into? So this is a research that I never really need to do, but I'll probably do it at some point. I have... Make sure I have the stuff I want in here. Living wood. The Whisper Reed is probably the only one important right now. That and the Infernal Wand Core, which we'll get relatively soon. But let's see what kind of artifice we can do. Brain in a Jar, Magic Mirror. Most of the stuff I don't really need, so I'm not too concerned with it. Let's go ahead and get the tools. The lamps, why not? How many more research can we do? Three. Alright, so let's go to alchemy. What can we do here? It's a bunch of transmutation stuff, purification stuff. Bath salts, that's something we're going to want. So let's see, what else? There's all the one, the staff cores, advanced node stabilizer, we'll get into that later. Do that, and why not that? Alright, cool. So, let's put this guy back. I'll do all those researches off camera, like I normally do, because nobody really wants to see it on camera. It gets dull after a while. It's kind of the same thing over and over again, so I understand why people don't usually like seeing it. But it's one of those things that I do enjoy. I suggest that if you ever get a chance, it is a little bit tedious after a while, but it is really fun to have all of the to do all the research stuff. Alright, so this doesn't seem to be making any more mana. So we're going to need a lot more. I'm trying to think if there's a better way to get mana right now. The only way I can think of is if I did food. Here we have 16, perfect. So let's go throw this all 24. That should make us a decent amount of mana. Alternatively, how full is this guy? Not very, so it's not important. Doesn't matter if I take the mana out of there. Not really gonna get me any much of anything. So how about these guys? Not much, not much. All right, so I'm not gonna worry about it. We need to get mana situated before we do too much more with Britannia. Which, with that, I'm mostly waiting on getting more once I can get more of the Britannia flowers done, we can do more with that. But let's take a look at the quest book. We got the skeleton, we'll get another skeleton spawn egg and some experience, and that will unlock the Fallen Knights. Those are nasty, but I want to see how bad it is to make those. Fallen Knights, Wither Skull Candle, Block of Flesh. That's not too bad. Another bone block, and then a zombie and a skeleton. So that's not terrible, but it's also not very nice. Let's get this stuff put away. And I want to see if we can't make a couple other things. So, one of the quest lines that we need to start getting into soon is How the World Bleeds. And that is this. So, Blood Altar. Blood Altar is the basic structure of blood magic. In fact, it's the first thing you need to make, and it's the thing you're going to be using constantly. It's going to require a runic altar, some thaumium. Okay, that's not terrible, but it does require a charged attune stone. So we'll have to get into that part of witchery a little bit more. So let's hold off on that, I think. Because we need to do this quest. Which, Circle Magic, page 14. Let's see how bad that is to do. Because we have plenty of power. Circle Magic, page 14. So the attune stone, glowstone dust, redstone, wood ash, quicklime. With a 7 and 11. Okay, that's not too bad. The only question I have is, do I have enough room over here? How close is that? I'm getting there. So if I put it like here. So I think if the golden chalk is here-ish, I can make overlapping circles. I don't think that's a problem, but I'm going to run into issues with this guy. So yeah, that was something I didn't think through. I'm going to need to make 7, 8, 9, I think if you make circles, Yeah, because it's 1, 2, 3 out from the center. And then this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out from the center. So if this is 5th, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, so it'd be right here. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I might be able to fit it in. Let's see. Golden chalk. I do something like that. Did I ever make a brew? I did. And then ritual chalk. So 1, 2, 3. So it'd be here. Yeah. That would be... I'll have to think that through. We'll get into witchcraft once I kind of sort that out. Just because I need to figure out where to put the stuff. So I think what we are going to do for the time being, while we wait for the spiders, the spider spawn egg to finish, we probably need more coal. Let's go get a fresh batch from over here. What we're going to do is we're going to continue with AcademyCraft. And see if we can't get some stuff done with that. But otherwise... Whoopsie. Wrong button. Right click, not left. But otherwise, one of the big things that... Since we have a decent source of power now, we'll continue with the mechanism stuff. But the... One of the next goals is going to be to get this farm finished, because I wanted to have decent power so that I can start making more stuff, and actually be able to power my AE system constantly. So that is something I want to look at. But let's get some more mana generated. So these guys, just throw half a stack and see if that lasts. We'll put more in here. Yeah, that should be getting us close. So while we're waiting for that to finish, let's see, how's this guy doing? 30 EU. Wow, it is almost filled, both of those, so power is not going to be an issue much longer. So one of the quests that we have deals with a lot of the image stuff, and that takes a lot of power and stuff like that. We need to make these constrained metal plates and all that kind of stuff. I believe that stuff is in here. At least some of it. Okay, so we need to make the wireless image. Matrix, and then the other thing we need to make was the basic matrix core. Alright, so I do believe, yeah, these are going to be fun to make, because we need a lot of this image stuff, which luckily I have a decent amount now. So let's see what we can do. So this thing looks, we're going to need like 1, 2, 3 data chips? 4 data chips. Alright, so we're going to need 4 data chips. Which is going to require a lot of stuff. So reinforced iron plates. We're going to need a lot of iron for that. So let's get some iron plates. And some iron. We are going to need 4 recipes worth. So... One, two, three, four. And then I need 2 more iron. Wait. Really? Okay, I know I have some iron over at Thawncraft Land. Also, my spiders are done. So let's get the spider spawn egg, and let's see if we can't get the Academy's craft stuff done. So let's get, leave one just to remind myself to put stuff there. Alright, so we're also going to need some some of the circuits. We're going to need 4 of them and 4 redstone chipsets. 1, 2, 3, 4. And more redstone, which should be down here. Because I don't think I made extra of those, did I? Oh, I did. Alright, so 1, 2. Alright, so the machine frame is going to require two more recipes, so 2, 3, 4, 5. Eight. I think that's good. Alright, so at least we can start getting into this. So we need silicone wafers, which is that. Alright, so this is complicated. So we need to make a handful of these. Let's make like just 2 sets right now. There we go. Alright, so first step was to make... Okay, that's easy enough. So we need to make... we need to smelt that. So let's get 8. 2. Because I don't think we can do anything else with these other than smelt them. Metal former would be best, but I don't have that machine yet. We'll get there once we get more into AcademyCraft. So let's smelt that while we're waiting. Let's start making some of the stuff. The data chips are... Okay, we can't make those yet. So we can make this guy. And kind of go from there. So... Obviously, once we get some of the AcademyCraft stuff, this is going to be a lot easier. But there is the machine frame. Resonant crystals are easy enough. It is just AcademyCraft stuff. So then we'll just need the data chips. And what we need for this as well, we're going to need 1 more set of these. And see, the calculation chip is, we can use... the other crystal, so I don't have any extra of those for right now. Actually, we're gonna need it for that. We're gonna need 1 more. Oh my gosh, so much iron. That is what's killing me. So let's 2, 4. And let's go ahead and craft that. Because I think these only take 2 each. Yeah, but we're gonna need more of everything else. So let's. Let's go claim that other reward real quick. And see. Also gonna want me to make silverfish. Okay. Whatever. We'll do that later. Where's my spawn eggs? Cool. So, is this done smelting? It is. So let's just focus on the matrix. So we're gonna need. So we need this guy, which we're gonna need the enhancement, and then we're gonna need to crush it. So we're gonna need 4 of those. And I realize I think we're gonna need this, unless this takes more. Yep, more data chips. Ugh. Those are not bad to make. Okay, so make a couple of those pretty easily once we get there. So let's get 2. And then we need the crusher. This is gonna be so complicated, and I'm probably gonna have to stop. So actually let's just make this wireless thing, and we'll make the other thing next episode. So there's 1. We need 4 of these, so... We just need 2 of those right now. And 2 of these. And I'll get most of the other stuff ready. So it's like, how do you make these? There, 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 2, 1, 2. So the crusher is done. And yeah, AcademyCraft is one of those mods I have next to no idea about. So there's 2 data chips. Should be able to make that. There we go, wireless image matrix. Let's make sure that this knows about it. Alright, it does. We just need the basic matrix core. And I can't do anything with that, so what's it giving me? Okay, solar generators. Okay, whatever. Because of how complicated this last one is, we are going to wait on it. So that's not too bad to do. It takes a calculation chip, and it takes 2 more chips. Actually, I just don't have enough iron is the problem. So it takes 4 chips, and I don't have any redstone, so let's... let's just make a bunch of this. So yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and call the episode here. Next time, we will deal with this. I'm trying to think what might be good to do. We'll get into something else. Probably something magical. Or not. I don't know. We'll figure something out. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!